This match is now underway with a unique official in the ring. Do you think our special guest referee is going to show preferential treatment in this match?
I'm sure our official will be tempted to, but I hope not. The ref is here to make sure.
And here's Jey Uso into the quick cover. And he kicks out quick.
Too soon for a cover.
Corey, what unique challenges do you think Jimmy and Jey have to overcome against each other? It can't be easy facing down your family.
I'd imagine the hardest thing is not pulling your punches. It has to be difficult to go all out and give it your best shot when it's your own flesh and blood on the receiving end.
Samoan drop!
Incredible!
Big back body drop!
Oh, you see the height on that?
And he barely evades.
Looking to finish this one early.
Great officiating, as the ref noticed he was on the ropes.
Heads out of the ring, but needs to be mindful of the referee's count here. Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
Watch this, fellas.
What's he gonna do here? Oh, that hurt!
I don't know if Jey Uso can withstand much more of this.
Jimmy's proven hard to deal with.
Well placed elbow to the leg.
Jey looking a little less than main event after that one.
Yeah, as that ruthless side of Jimmy just absolutely took over there.
And he gets delivered back into the ring. What grace! Float over to the DDT!
Spike!
Clothesline!
Oh, that'll leave a mark.
Oh, look at this!
What a headbutt!
Cover!
Calls the pin off with a rope break.
Gets out of there in a hurry. Setting foot in the ring now.
Oh, he grew tired of his smug attitude.
Oh my God, a DDT!
Lights out.
Slam.
Just breaking down the opponent.
Oh, look at this. Just cranking the head. That's gonna hurt. Cranking the head. Go. Oh. Jey has become relentless.
Yeah, Jey is proving that he really has.
Can he do it here? Seriously, that wasn't a rope break. Not even close. Boom, what a kick. Will this be enough? No, he kicks out.
And that was an honest count. No one can argue that.
No one is going to say boo about the official's count there.
Before two.
And our guest official calling that one down the middle.
Our special referee doing the zebra stripes proud.
Spear!
Terrible position for Jimmy.
Shoulders down.
One, two. An exhausting victory, but a win nonetheless.
Here is your winner.
Jey Uso tonight.
I'm sure this isn't how either Uso wanted things to go down, but there had to be a winner. And